Oh. wait for it.
They're killing us with that snoozer.
Anyway, step aside.
Dear me, where's that pleasant aroma? I could have sworn they backed up during the night.
What could it be?
The Nasty Brothers.
Hey, Oscar, what if this princess you and your brother took money to beat up striking trolley workers?
That's not exciting. It's evident.
Boring.
And the minute please, you're making Nuncio nervous. And if Nuncio gets me nervous, I don't look pretty.
You never liked Roosevelt. You wrote an editorial against him day after day when he ran for governor. And guess what? He got elected.
How many English voters have been out reading that opinion?
Big photos are drafted.
You know what big photos cost?
But without flashy photos or headlines.
There's an answer right before your eyes. You're just not seeing this through. Nuncio knows when he's cutting my hair. Well, he's here and doing it there. Just a modest adjustment that is your bottom.
Yes, Alyssa, please!
I think maybe the razor should float. Shaving too close and it makes it with my throat. It's the simple solution that opens your bottom line.
But how does it help us more?
Thank you. down here and give me a hug.
It's so long since I've seen
him. Long since we've seen each other.
Where have you been keeping yourself, kid?
Never bother you. Gentlemen, if I may introduce the Lady Star on the Bowery Fair. But she owns it.
The only thing I own is the mortgage. Pleasure, isn't it?
It's a pleasure.
Are you blind? They've got no clothes on.
Yes, that's their costume.
But I can see their legs. Well then, step out of this window so you can get a better view. You know, food is not only entertainment, it's education.
Hiya, Big Shot. You look so strong.
Are you going to stay for the show? Something you'll never forget.
Yeah. We saw slits.
Hold on, I never said
we
that.
We shut down the slits at their work and shut down the trunks.
And the cops will bust our heads. Have them strike us and fill them with broke bones.
Cops ain't gonna care about a bunch of kids, right, Davey?
Hey, keep me out of this. I'm just here so I can feed my family.
Ain't the rest of us is here on playtime? Look, just as we make pennies, don't give nobody the right to rub our noses in.
It doesn't matter. You can't strike. You're not a union.
Yeah? What if I sit
you? You act up a lot of things in order to be a union. Like, membership.
Well, what do you call these guys?
Officers.
I normally check presidents.
Yeah.
I'll check strikes.
All right, well, how about a statement of purpose?
I must have been in my head.
Where's the statement of purpose?
It's a reason for forming the union.
What reason did it try to do this?
I don't know. Wages, work hours, safety on the job.
Well, who don't need that? You know, I bet if your father had a union, you would be out there selling kids right now, right? All right, fellas, here we go. We hereby form our union to watch each other's backs. Union we stand. Yes. Somebody might get there.
I got a pencil.
Meet our Secretary of State. Now what?
Well, if you want to strike, the membership's got a vote.
All right, well, let's put it to a vote. What do you say, fellas? The choice is yours. Do we roll over in our coats and pick our pockets? Or do we strike?
Strike!
You heard the voices in the membership. The Newsies of all Manhattan are now officially on strike. What's next?
Would this strike be more offensive if somebody in charge knew about it?
It would be a pleasure to tell we from myself.
Yeah? Here we go, sports.
Hey. I don't know. I guess you do, Mr. President.
That's right. We do. What do we tell them?
Well, the world needs to respect your rights as employees.
Yeah, bullets are not going to respect the rights of the working kids in this city.
They can't just change the rules where they feel like it.
That's right. We do the work, so we get a say.
We got a union.
Bullets are not sticking when nothing, I'm nothing.
No! We need to understand that we're not slaves to them. We are free agents.
Bullets are not sticking. They got us. They got us.
No! We're a union now.
We mean business! We know we ain't got hats or badges. We're a union just by saying so. And the world will know!
Well, since Dr. Morgan can't come along to sell our pay,
just
not
try!
We
cannot meet up with other kids. We are all in this together.
What's it gonna take to stop your wagons? All the way.
Yeah!
What's it gonna take to stop the scabbers? Can you do it?
Yeah!
Party's on with us.
Party's on with us.
suspicious, sir. I don't know about that, but I'm sure it's good for the team, or that way, though.
And did you see the Delanceys? They didn't know which way was up. So what's next, fellas?
Well, now we gotta spread the word. Let the rest of the city's newsies know about the strike.
You heard him. Let's split up and spread the word.
I'll be on.
I got Midtown.
Bowery.
Specs, you take Queens. Tommy Boy, you take East Side. Oh, and what about Brooklyn? Oh, come on, Brooklyn. Spy Conley's type? Bitch, you telling me you're scared of Brooklyn?
I'm scared of Turk, but that's why Conley gets me a little jittery.
Fine. Me and Dave, you'll take Brooklyn.
Me? I don't think that was such a good idea.
What are you doing?
Asking a question.
Well, Brooklyn's the sixth largest city in the world. You got Brooklyn. You got the other. Say, if somebody works for the New York Times, you can spend an awful amount of time. Follow me.
All I'm doing is following the story. So a bunch of ragtag ragamuffins are willing to take on the kingmakers of New York. Think you have a chance?
Could you be at the ballet?
Questions are difficult. So the richest and the most powerful men in New York are going to give the time of day to a bunch of kids who haven't got a nickel to their name.
You don't gotta be insulting. I got a nickel.
So would you say you're a bunch of Davids willing to take on Goliath?
No, we never said that.
You didn't have to, I did.
Hey, I've read a lot of newspapers in my day. And I have never heard of no girl reporters writing hard news.
Wake up to the new century. The game is changing. How about an exclusive interview?
And it's your beat entertainment?
This is entertaining. So far.
What's the last news story you wrote?
What's the last strike you organized?
Yeah, you lead, Kelly. Me fix the lady to be handled by a freak. How's she know my name?
Well, Jack, I say we save our exclusive for our real.
Do you see anyone else giving you the time of day? Okay. I'm just busting out the social pages. And if you let me run with your story and get the exclusive, I promise I'll give you the space.
You mean would you be in the pits?
Shut down a paper like the world, and we're gonna make the front page.
Hey, you want a real big story? Need your circulation for tomorrow morning. Oh, and bring a camera. You're gonna wanna snap a picture of this.
Come on, we got newsies for this one.
You won't be shooting, we'll probably get our mugs in their pants.
Keep it short. Our religion does our right, so we can stand a whore. Keep it down too long. And we pay our dues. And the things we do today will be tomorrow.
Hey, brother. Hey, good. Both got tied by you.
happening in the city. And if only you could just write about it. Come on, Kath, and those poor boys need you. Oh, those poor boys. Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big. Please don't screw it up. This is not some little until I'm reviewing. Poor, poor kids.
Show for work. That'll send a message.
But just replace us. We need to show long that we can stand our ground. Come on, baby. Tell them.
Where you Don't be jumping past 17. Let me go back to someone else's sake. me.
With me.
Wait till my father is lawyers. I don't feel like a man with a song tonight.
You got us in the heat.
Got yourselves in the heat.
Newly stopped the world. Now that's a headline even hungrier than stop.
So, bless you. Well, I know the only story that I am. Both of them are quick. I got a shred of news, so we can ramp shut down now. I heard they were like a touch. Is it Jack, too?
Jack
don't want no fight.
See, Jack will stop. That's just important issues.
My God, for jumping Jack's sake, at least don't carry on me for long enough to drink. It's a moment. I'm famous. Are you stupid or what? When you're famous, the world is your oyster. Your oyster. Your fancy plan is a brown guy? You don't need money when you're famous. They give you whatever you want, gladly. A pair of new shoes and matching laces. A permanent head box that better aces. A pair of old clothes on a wooden table.
Thank you.
My yes, so the real proof is my crutch. Oh yeah, Jack. This is crutchy, by the way. These here guards, they are screwed. They say jump, or you jump when you're screwed. But the food is so badly so far. Cause I'm falling from us no food.
Story.
Okay.
Well, young man, go wrestling is when you retire. Even the horse really needs that.
He did, and then he died.
But your report is supposed to be non-partisan?
Ask the reporter. Horses have been blacklisted from every news desk.
Can we table the call from the back to business? Do we have a theater or not?
That's what I've been trying to get to. We want to hold a rally. A citywide meeting where every news gets a say and a vote. Not only that, but it's going to be after working hours, so none of us loses today's pay. Smart? Smart enough to be throwing a pay in Rome.
So the guy who paints places he's never seen is caught on that day.
Want to see a place I see? How about this? Lucy Spring. Thanks to my big mouth, built to overflow with failure. Interesting. But it's hurt.
Oh, lighten up! No one died.
Oh, is that what you're reading for? You call me a clown. There's no way I'm going to get kids back in danger.
We are doing something that has never been done before. How is that not going to be dangerous?
Thanks, Broadway. Don't touch me forever. I'm so mad. I can't even jump in the window. What is he doing? You owe us so bad for him. I can't get a penny of paint.
This is not about pennies. You said it yourself.
My family wouldn't be the mess we're in if my father had it. This is a fight we have to win.
I'm in this thing. I show up at six.
Tell me how winning does Fuzzy any good. Here's how it goes once we win, and we will be winning. No mistake, we'll be what? We're already winning.
Oh, what?
We'll tell them straight out and let Torchy go early.
We better have it. Wait, what the hell? Did they bust up your brain? Something as I performed it. We all got a rest. Did they want to
win the
battle? Sure.
Think about it.
Just outside. He's asked to see you.
Ask and you shall receive.
the Jack Kelly.
Afternoon, boys.
And which Jack Kelly is this?
The charismatic meeting organizer? The pretty cute stage project.
Which one gives us more income?
Impudence is in bad taste, calling for mercy.
Well, that's a lot. I just swung by with me. Seems a few hundred of your employees is rallying you for some sympathy. I only give you the data with my. What do you say, Joe? Did I see you spot on the board?
You are a shameless and disrespectful creature, as I was told. You know what I was doing on Zero's board? I was fighting in a war.
Yeah, I didn't say that for you.
It taught me a lesson that changed my life. You don't want to win a war on the battlefield. It's the headline that counts for victory.
I'll keep that in mind when New York breaks up the front page pictures of all the hell.
Not until the town's come home. Not a paper in town will publish for it. And if it's not on the papers, it's never happened.
You may run this town for a second, but there's some people who need to be too careful. What?
Such as that young woman we meet in yesterday's news?
Talented girl.
And beautiful, don't you think?
I thought you said so.
No need. She can handle herself. Thank you, darling. I trust you know my daughter, Catherine. Yes. My daughter. You're probably asking, why the nonsense? And why does my daughter work for me? Good questions. I offered Catherine's life as well as a teacher. Instead, she chose to pursue a career and shown real promise. So it's just class. But you're done with all that now, Mr. Carter.
Yeah, I can't.
Don't talk over with your problems, dearest. Mr. Carter is fully full of trouble. What did he say to Mr. Snyder?
Allow
Jack.
Whoa!
Allow me to offer you an alternate scenario. You attend the rally against the speak out against this COVID strike. The Dallas and your pocket filled with enough cash to carry you in the first class freight compartment from New York to Mexico and beyond. You did say you wanted to travel west.
Every person in this room who don't know where you stay.
And if they know me, they know I don't care. Mark my words, we're defying all of you and every one of your friends locked up in the refuge. I know you're Mr. Tough Guy, but it's not fair to condemn that little triple boy conditions like that. And what about your pal, Dave? His baby brother, stripped from the loving family and tossed to the rats. Will they ever be able to thank you enough? Time's running out, kid. So what do you say? Cowboy? What kind of it? I think either way, your adjective surrender was always the bottom line. So gentlemen, escort our guest to the cellar so he may be light and solid. You bet no job, Jerry, but you did resign. You bet no family to a good man that mind. Glad you're a wild boy and say that's the bottom line.
Thank you.
really. So I'm not allowed to have good ideas because I'm a girl?
Now
would be a good time to shut up. Well, just because you're the boss doesn't mean you have all the good ideas. It just means you have the right to figure out the trouble right now. So, the strike is your argument. The rally is Davies, and now, I'm fine. Still dead.
The children's crusade?
To all the kids in every sweatshop, factory, and slaughterhouse, I beg you, join us. Jack, with these words, the strike isn't just about the Newsies. It's getting a whole generation to stand up and their place at the table.
Children's crusade?
We publish this. My writing with one of your drawings. And I do want under 21 to please it. And they don't go to work with better yet. They go to Newsy Square. A city white stripe. Something I even my father can ignore.
Yeah. Oh, no, what's wrong? So what do you think?
There has to be one kind of party that I can call.
I know a pretty best known thing we use.
Then why are we so standing here?
Wait, stop! What's this really about? I don't mean it's children's crusade. I mean this. There's something there.
Of course there is.
Well, don't just figure it out and say it.
Yeah.
Listen, I'm gonna wait. I know girls like you want to line up with guys like you. Standing in the night. Wish I could just battle hold this one to make time stop. But
what do you think? Check up on me, Dad,
Charlie.
For sure. A moment I thought you. I thought I knew what. Now I'm looking for the truth. And all the different parts of us. The world finds ways to save you. The wonder, the stories you bring you. Tomorrow.
Dad. Those windows are not.
We got enough keys in here for the entire building. Won't make that any happens.
The janitor's been working here since he was 8, and he hasn't had a raise for us. He's on our side, 100%.
Got enough raise.
Here she is, boys. Just think. While my father is sleeping blissfully in his bed, we'll be using his very own printing press to take him down.
I understand.
Shut down without us. A thousand kids in the square.
the power to hurt.
Can you read this, boss? This kid's put on a pretty good paper. Very convincing.
No doubt, written by my daughter. Hey, you should sign it before someone else snatches her up. I demand to know who you buy my fan on pretty strong material.
What?
Who's your loyal employees? We would never take our business elsewhere.
That old prince is less than the cellar.
I've been in the job for a lifetime. Any man who doesn't act in his own self-interest is a fool.
So what does that mean to you?
This all started because you wanted to sell more tapes, but now your circulation is down by 70%. Why didn't you just come and talk to us?
Guys like Joe don't talk to nobodies like us. Hey, very wise reporter once told me, me and all us don't need that ad. New York is shut down for business. Paralyzed. Can't even shoe shine your feet. They can't buy another week. They can't cross the Brooklyn Bridge. And you can't even do that again. What's the next thing?
Mr. Pulitzer? The man and your daughter is here, and you won't believe who else.
Thank you.